have a girlfriend coming over today for dinner, so we're going to make a peach cobbler. Now, I don't buy name brand stuff. It's the only name brand stuff I bought because I don't feel like going to the dollar store. But I'm going to use some vanilla, sugar, some cinnamon, nutmeg. I have some cinnamon sugar. Put a couple of pieces of butter in it. And maybe just a little spoon of flour around it to thicken it up a little bit. Then I'm going to put the crust on top. And then I'm going to bake it until it gets nice and brown on top. You don't need to be putting all that stuff in there. People talking about Hennessy and liquor and all of that. It's not peach cobbler. It's a simple peach cobbler. And go to the dollar store and buy this stuff. Or go in the supermarket and find it. You don't have, it's the same. You know, I have a cousin that came to visit me, and because we didn't have Hellman's mayonnaise, she didn't want to eat. I told her, girl, if I don't have no money, I'll buy some mayonnaise from the dollar store. So I'm going to make this peach cobbler. I got the crab cakes sitting in the refrigerator. I'm just going to broil them. Got some broccoli cooking. I'm going to fry a couple of shrimp. Have a blessed day.